Hi guys, Wesley with FNS Products. A little tip for the day. After you get done cleaning up all your decoys, you walk your Hilrod back to the boat and you set it down and it nestles into place. You don't got a bunch of spaghetti noodles just thrown all over your boat, whether you're tripping on them or the dog's getting wrapped up in them. They stay nice and neat. So when you get into the boat, you can just cruise on home and it's nice and easy. That's the tip for the day.